Hey everyone, it's Phantomgleek. So today I'm going to be giving you the step-by-step instructions on how to make a mug brownie. Now, a mug brownie is pretty self-explanatory. It's a brownie made in a coffee mug. So, let's get to it.
The ingredients you will need is vanilla extract, cocoa powder, oil, whether it's canola oil or vegetable oil, milk, sugar, flour, water, and one egg. First, we are going to take 4 tablespoons of flour and put it into your mug. Be sure they're pretty even though. So, 1, 2. Then 4 tablespoons of sugar. So 1, 2, 3. Then we're going to add 2 tablespoons of cocoa. So we'll even that out. Whoops. 1, 2. Next, we add 1 egg. So, one side. Make sure no shells get in it. Next, you're going to start stirring until it's all smoothed out. It's going to be pretty thick whenever you're done stirring it, so that's fine if it's thick, but it's supposed to be. Next, we're going to add 3 tablespoons of milk. Be careful that you don't spill it, because I have a feeling I'm going to. 2, 3, okay. So we need 3 tablespoons of milk, and 3 tablespoons of oil. So let's open the oil. Milk and oil. 1, 2, 3. After you stir that up well enough, you can add a splash of the vanilla extract, which I'm going to do now. Just add a little splash of it. You're going to stir that up. Now it's going to keep on getting thicker as you stir. That's good. Next, you're going to put it in the microwave for 3 minutes. Once it's out of the microwave, you're going to let it cool for at least 2 minutes. And then whenever it's done cooling, you'll take a butter knife, dab it along the edges, and then dump it out onto a plate. Congratulations, you have successfully made your mug brownie.